Eclipse. As you know, we've been having some trouble with the security network in this area. We need boots on the ground to investigate. That means you, team. Onward! The Emerald Forest is filled with the ruins of ancient kingdoms. Keep an eye out for artifacts. Dr. Ublik is always looking to expand Beacon's collection.
Another enemy!
Control center for this region is inside that cave. Go have a look, and maybe we can discover what the problem is.
Some sort of foreign object. I feel like I've seen that symbol before.
Never mind. Defend the control center while I undo the damage. Make sure your weapons are loaded and your mustache wax is stowed. This will get hairy. There. Keep up the good work. Just a little longer. We're almost finished.
Thank you.
Another area, another security network in need of repairs. Keep an eye out for any clues about who did this. We're all counting on you. These are more dangerous than the Grimm you fought before. When it sees you, it will spin before it charges. While it's spinning, dodge out of the way. You'll be disoriented after it passes. That's when you strike.
One less monster.
I know it's a stretch, but maybe you operate that mechanism to extend the bridge. Ah, it works! And seems to attract some grim. Happy hunting! As I thought, more sabotage from our friend with the symbol. Those cages. Was someone trying to capture Grimm? I don't like the looks of this. For now, let's just focus on the objective. Defend that control center while I undo the damage. Get ready! There. Keep up the good work. That's right! The symbol we've been seeing belongs to Merlo Industries. It's an old research and development corporation, far before your time. The company was crippled by the collapse of Mountain Glen, where they lost their primary facility and chief staff members. They never recovered from the incident and eventually shut down. Which begs the question, why is their technology suddenly popping up in the Emerald Forest? I've never been one for riddles and history. More of a man of action, if I do say so myself. But I think I know someone who can help. Onward to victory!
Professor Port informed me that he found some old Merlo Industries technology interfering with our security network. Or it might be everything! Either way, I believe it should be worth investigating the Merlo Industries building in Mountain Glen. If my old maps are still accurate, it should be located somewhere near the center of town. Just do your best not to act like the brilliant men and women who work there.
Great. Mountain Glen. Again.
Issue. It appears the bridge is blocked. According to my map, we should be able to take a detour through the city's old waterway system.
Wonderful.
Activate the switch to open the lock. I hope it still works. It looks a little rusty.
Strike from the shadows. Didn't see me, did you?
Thank you.
I can't believe how well it withstood the years. A shame still. Dr. Malo would have never let something like this hinder the progress of his work. Oh dear! Look out, team! The treasure hunt will have to wait until you kill those Grimm! Report in!
Where are we?
Oh, my goodness. I'm afraid you're now in Mountain Glen's subtraining level. The area has become even more dangerous since our last visit. So be careful!
Didn't see me, did you? It's over. What was that thing?
It appeared to be a creature of Grimm. It was modified, mutated. It's very, very true. Excellent work, team. Thank you. be able to reach an exit through these doors. Just turn the power back on so we can open them up. Oh dear. That is a bomb. And a very large bomb at that. Who would booby trap this place? Give me a moment. Okay, so. All the cards attached to it possibly trigger an explosion. This tracks me to a deep chasm and an underground river. But with the way the device is rigged, I don't have to pack those cards immediately. Gather as many nearby dust crystals as you can find. Time is of the essence, but remember, remain calm. Right, forget that, just hurry. Glad everyone was able to keep their cool and not explode. It would have made for an uncomfortable parent-teacher conference.
Better.
Who reprogrammed the security network? Who set up that trap? And where in the world did the mutated Grimm come from? I have several theories.
Better.
And none of them good news.
Maybe we should look around for clues. This looks promising. Let's head over there. Thank you.
indeed concerning. Those mutated Grimm you fought in that glen were no fluke. Now we know there are more of them. Follow those train tracks uphill and maybe we can find out where they're coming from.
This thing down.
Team, that was an incredible display of fighting mastery. We must get to the source of where these mutated monstrosities are coming from, and more importantly, who's behind it. I sense we're getting close. If you can manage to get to the end of the rail line, we just might find the answers we need. Doors. See if you can find a way to get them open.
Look around for a key. a key around. This looks promising.
Looks like it's being used as a temporary storage facility for Grimm, of all things. This is quite a discovery. Great job, you made it to the ship. I may need you to get a closer look to see what kind of cargo they're carrying. But be careful not to be spotted. Who knows what kind of security they have.
Let's sneak over to that container there.
Team! Where are you? Report in! Students! Please!
Oh dear. Ospin's not going to be happy about this.
For a better signal. Looks like they spotted us already. Take them out. You didn't see me, did you? Located a communications tower. Dr. Ublick, we can't hear you.
Whatever you did, just keep doing that. Radio seems to be giving me some feedback, so I'm not sure how much. Feral crates somewhere else on that island. You must make sure at all costs that you don't fake it. Understood?
The signal's still being jammed from somewhere else. Second tower. Time to finally fix this radio.
Team! It's working! The signal seems better, but for some reason, I'm not sure if you can still hear me. Just a little more and I can pinpoint our exact location on the island. And if you can't do that, you'll all die. Nevertheless, keep it up.
Your tower. Towers this way.
reception is always so bad all the way out here. I hope you're enjoying your stay on the island. You're the first visitors I've had in... Well, you are the first.
What happened to Dr. Ublik?
Oh, where are my manners? Allow me to introduce myself. My name's Dr. Malone. You don't know me, but I most certainly know who you are. Nevertheless, I'm thrilled you're here. You might be exactly what I need for a very important experiment.
Tell us what you want, Marlo.
For such terrific students as yourselves, oh, this should be an easy test, right?
So, we meet again, Dr. Merlot.
Ospin? Or shall I call you Oz? Like old times, chum. On the superhighway of scientific progress. You couldn't possibly imagine the ramifications of my latest research.
The world was a much safer place without me.
Sending your students out on an excursion like this.
They're more than a match for your mindless robots. What you're doing here is wrong.
Trying to make the world a better place is wrong? Say what you will about me. It won't change the fact that you're powerless to stop me.
You'll botch this somehow. You always do.
Well, let's agree to disagree. I tell you, Oz, it has been truly a pleasure catching up. But unfortunately, it's time for me to run. Farewell, old chum.
Team, we've been attempting to locate Merlot's island, but have yet to obtain its coordinates. I need you to continue exploring. Contact me when you find any evidence of his whereabouts.
Yeah.
Dr. Molo.
I can hear everything you're saying, you know. Have proven to be quite annoying.
I can remember the other professors at Beacon saying the same about you, Milo. The word they chose. Experimenting on Grimm was a good idea. Your obsession has, and will continue to your downfall.
The Grimm are a superior species, fascinating in their biology. Their unbridled raw aggression and lack of sentience make them the perfect vessel.
That line of thought illustrates exactly why you could never be trusted, Merlo.
Happened for a reason, Oz? I mean, your little prodigy is practically washed ashore here on my island.
I'm not sure what you're getting at.
Maybe they can be of some use to me after all. How serendipitous. And welcome to Merlo Industries, where we're building a better tomorrow, today.
I'm getting a strange feeling about this place.
Team, in order for me to help you, I'll need to know the layout of the lab. Keep your eyes peeled for any maps or schematics, or better yet, any access terminals that would allow us to tap into Merlo's network.
Get them every time.
Thank you.
Merlo Industries, we take pride in innovation. Together, with your help and a little of your special spark, we will build a better tomorrow.
For you, Merlo, there won't be any tomorrow to restore.
Here at Merlo Industries, we take pride in innovation. Together, with your help and a little of your special spark, we will build a better tomorrow.
For you, Merlo, there won't be any tomorrow to restore.
Here before you are the Stage 2 processing tanks.
You've got to stop them. Bring them. Bring me down. Good riddance.
Break all my things. But alas, my android will rebuild it in no time. This way, please.
Do what he says. That first floor was too quiet. I don't expect that to last long.
Here we have the engineering wheel, the so-called brains of the operation. You're not counting my computers. Oh, don't be timid. There aren't any traps here. Yet.
There are computers everywhere in here.
Good find, team. Do you see any terminals that you can access?
Nope. It's over.
Wait, did you just... Oh, no. How could I be so stupid?
Initiating the upload.
You did it. Now, can you proxy the signal over to me with your scroll?
Prepare to meet your doom, student!
Thank you.
didn't see me, did you?
Would you rip him apart already?
Didn't see me, did you?
It's complete. Let me see. Yes, I have everything I need. Team, I want you to head to the lower levels, to the manufacturing wing.
I'll be waiting.
Good news, team. The coordinates of Merlot's secret lab are contained within the data retrieved from the terminal. An airship has been deployed and will rendezvous with you shortly.
Get in and get out. Gets him every time.
You should be entering a power facility. Destroy everything you see that may be vital to Merlot's operation.
You're not authorized to be in here!
Don't leave any of them standing. One less monster.
This room contains more processing equipment for his serum. You need to take it out.
Stop her! Synthesize the perfect combination. It's still a test phase, but so far the data is looking very impressive.
Fantastic work. I must admit, you really handled this well. The team back at Beacon is cheering for you.
Thank you, Professor. This is exactly what we've trained for.
Welcome to the testing ground, students. Why don't you go ahead and get acquainted with my test subjects? They could use the exercise.
Never saw it coming. Strike me. Shadow.
didn't go according to plan. Let's make this more interesting. My most potent batch of serum.
You didn't see me, did you?
I'm beginning to think I've made a huge mistake. Welcome to the testing ground, students. Why don't you go ahead and get acquainted with my test subjects? They could use the exercise. Go according to plan? Let's make this more interesting. Welcome to the testing ground, students. Why don't you go ahead and get acquainted with my test subjects? They could use the exercise. Plan? Let's make this more interesting.
Never saw it coming.
A little more effort, maybe? I thought this was my most potent batch of serum. Welcome to the testing ground, students. Why don't you go ahead and get acquainted with my test subjects? They could use the exercise.
You never saw it coming.
Thank you.
monster.
Well, that didn't go according to plan. Let's make this more interesting. Batch of syrup.
Didn't see me, did you?
To think I've made a huge mistake. No! And so it has come to this.
Don't let it sting you.
Don't be shy, students. You could learn a lot from this enhanced specimen. They won't teach you a thing about this back at Beacon. Your easy friend. Is that the best you got? Nature would make a beast this deadly, so I... Stings it in a dozen.
Thank you.
should be getting eaten alive by now. Oh, come on! Finish them off already!
Don't let it sting you.
Don't be shy, students. You could learn a lot from this enhanced specimen. They won't teach you a thing about this back at school. You're easy prey. Is that the best you got? Stings a little, doesn't it? Nature couldn't make a beast this deadly, so I.
Don't let it sting you.
Don't be shy, students. You could learn a lot from this enhanced specimen. They won't teach you a thing about this package. Stings a little, doesn't it? Nature couldn't make a beast this deadly, so I. He's looking hungry. No doubt he'll savor your taste, as I savor my food. You make him angry. You're not going to like him when he's angry. Those powerful monsters are going to punish you, pitiful people. We'll be right back. possible? You should be getting eaten alive by now!
Don't let it sting you.
Don't be shy, students. You could learn a lot from this enhanced specimen. They won't teach you a thing about this back at B. Stings a little, doesn't it? Nature could make a beast this day. So I... You're easy prey. Is that the best you got?
Don't let it sting you.
Don't be shy, students. You could learn a lot from this enhanced specimen. They won't teach you a thing about this back. Stings a little, doesn't it? Nature could never be systemic. So I... The best you got?
Don't let it sting you.
Don't be shy, students. You could learn a lot from this enhanced specimen. They won't teach you a thing about this back of the field. Stings a little, doesn't it? You're easy prey. Is that the best you've got? Nature could make a beast this deadly, so I... Those powerful princes are going to punish you, pitiful people! He's hungry. No doubt he'll save your face. As I savor my... You've made him angry. You're not going to like him when he's angry. We'll be right back.
plunge that stinger down and don't let up.
It's all over, Merlo. You've got nothing left.
There is something I can do. Let's end this with a bang.
Team, Merlo is going to blow up the whole lab. You've got to escape.
Get to the opening.
You've done it. The airship should arrive any moment. I'll see you as soon as you land safely back at Beacon. We'll be right back.